As a young doctor, I was opportune to be teamed up with the infectious disease team for 3 months. I realized how important and vital infectious disease was because we had so much consult from all other departments because there are lots of patients that were infectious and needed our consultation. And then that's how I realized it's so important to have the knowledge for infectious disease. When I was presented with the opportunity to join the Postgraduate Diploma in Infectious Diseases by MSF Academy and Stellenbosch University, I was like, wow, this is a great opportunity.
This Postgraduate Diploma in Infectious Diseases is relevant in our context because we see the highest number of morbidity and mortality in our environment. So it will give the doctors the right competency, both in knowledge and skills, to be able to effectively manage these cases.
We wanted that the content and the design of the program would really allow our doctors to better prevent, diagnose, and treat infectious diseases of the patients they see in their projects.
The most interesting part I like about the program is it is practical, it is patient-centered, and so it's adapted to the context at which we work. It was designed for resource-limited settings, how you can adapt effectively in our setting. Particularly, MSF work in a very resource-limited setting.
As a medical health practitioner, we get lots of contact with the community, so there's a lot of community engagement. For example, now that we have an apparent diphtheria outbreak, I'm now part of the community outreach response, and the postgraduate diploma gave me acquaintance and knowledge on health promotion approaches.
After completing the 2-year program with success, our graduates get a postgraduate diploma from the Stellenbosch University. This is a really prestigious institute in the continent, and for this reason, it's a great source of accomplishment and motivation for all our participants.
Another very interesting part of the postgraduate diploma was the opportunity to travel to Cape Town. We had a 2 weeks face-to-face time session, and during those 2 weeks, we had the opportunity to have some hands-on training, lab investigations and procedures, and then it was also an opportunity for networking, meeting with colleagues from other parts of the world, sharing ideas, and then work-related experiences as well. The diploma is done while I'm working, which is then not easy. So I need to strike a balance between the work life and the study life. But the passion is what keeps me going. At the end of the day, I realize it's good for me, and it's also an opportunity for the community and me as well.